previously.
Fuck it.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to be doing the daily climb today, and I seem to be losing my voice. What the hell? I woke up today not feeling all that great. I'm sorry. Alright, so... pardon me. The character is the Silent. Modifiers, diverse. Cards are not restricted by your character. Terminal. Whenever you enter a new room, lose 1 max HP. Start each combat with 5 plated armor. Hoarder. Whenever you add a card to your deck, add 2 additional copies. You can no longer remove cards from your decks at the margin. Decks. Plural. Alright, let's do this. Time for a challenge. Granted. Alright. Oh boy. We gotta be very careful about which cards we add to our deck because we get 3 of them. We could make a really big deck and like have like Mind Blast or some shit. Alright. So we got 1, 2, 3. Okay. Here we got 1, 2, 3 as well, and we don't have to worry about the elites on this one, so I think I'm gonna go this way. So up this way, yep. And then this way, and then that way. And that way? Yep. That's good to me. Let's do it. Ah, oh, I should've went the other way. There would've been more question marks. It's alright. Alright. So, first things first. Outright kill you and then get a defend. I would still take 5 damage though. Okay, yeah, let's just kill you. And defend. And then my turn. Oh yeah, my plated armor. Alright, cool. Survivor this. I always get defend, but I really don't need them. My sound is really loud. What is my thing on? Oh, 40. I see it up here. Alright, defend and 2 strikes because I have plated armor. I like how I have my little orb slot. Alright. Defend. Gonna hit you twice. Turn. I have soup, sorry. Alright, cool. Whenever you lose HP from a card, gain 1 strength. Or 6 damage to all enemies twice. I'm gonna grab this. Among the stolen boulders, you notice an intricate, large blue statue resembling a wing. You find gold spilling from its cracks. Maybe there's more inside. Pray to remove a card from your deck and lose 7 HP or leave. Do I have anything I want to remove from my deck? No. I'll just leave. The statue makes you feel uneasy. You walk past it and continue onward. Yep. See, I could have went that way and got 3, but no. Well, I guess I'm still getting 3, aren't I? Hey, Avertia. Hello. At the end of your turn, gain 3 block. That'd be interesting. I'd get 3 of them for buying 1. Ooh. I want that. Okay, bye. Hello, Louse. Alright, so 6 and 7. If I discard strike, I have 13. We've got 15. No, 13. Yeah, let's just, okay. Do this. Thank you. It's you. And away we go. Alright. Ooh. 5-0 cards. I'm already thinking we're gonna have a big deck. I might as well get cards that I want. Receive a relic and become cursed regret. I'd get 3 of them now. Max HP plus 5 or heal 21. Max HP plus 5. You eat the donut. It really hits the spot. Your max HP increases. By getting 3 of those is not good. Smith a card. We're gonna go ahead and smith this neutralize. Hello. Alright, so you're just doing that. So do this, 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 and do that. Since you're just buffing. Buff up. Alright. I have enough, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. I don't see why not. Okay. Kill you, right? Yeah. Ooh, power potion. Alright. 6 block and a shiv. Let's do that, and then I can get cards that make shivs better. I'm gonna get more shivs. Alright, you're attacking. Neutralize you. Yep, 5. Okay. Not that matters. And then I guess not. rake yourself. Alright. Looking dagger. There's something on my screen. It's actually just one of the little things flying by. Okay. Pick the dagger. Shiv. Strike. Strike. Ooh, beam cell. And apply a vulnerable. Hell yeah. For 0? Yes, please. Okay. What do we got here? Ooh, bronze scales. Hell yeah. Hey, buddy. I don't want this. Hi. I am a cat person, thank you. I have a cat and a rat. Alright, upgrade this beam cell. Hello. Alright, talisize. Magic spray. Get something that stuff doesn't exhaust at the beginning of combat, that'd be pretty awesome. Shit. I should have killed you. Take 2 damage. First thing I'm gonna do is metallicize. Neutralize. Nope. Slice.
Very good. Here's an interesting dilemma. You're gonna die from my thorns, at least. Okay. Windstrike is pretty cool. It's pretty cool. I don't really want any of these though. Start with italicize. Dagger spray. This. Let's see, that's 10. I've got 8. That's the stuff. Alright. I had 2 shivs to my hand. I believe I will. I'd like to make a shiv deck if I can. Oh boy, I'm going into Hexaghost with like full health. That's not good. Not good at all. Well, this is gonna be fun. At the start of each turn, gain 2 strength. Vulnerable. 2 shivs to my hand. Dagger spray. Jesus Christ. Looks like I'm not gonna have any problems with you. Thought I was, but no. Alright. And last but not least, dead. Ah, that's nice. Okay, cool. Ooh. I have no interest in any of these. What do we got here? Attacks that cost 0 deal 3 additional damage. Ooh, I have a lot of those. Velvet Chopper sucks. But energy. Energy. Always energy. Always go with the energy. Okay. Well, I'm in that episode there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.